Thing the Lindy, Steve Welsh, and Pilar Wilder.
I was sweating just watching that thing. Steve, how'd it feel?
Hold on. That's all I got.
That's all he's got. Give him another big round of applause. And we're going to go to our judges' table, see what those guys think.
Oh, what a job. Well done. And you've even popped the suspenders. That's how hard he worked. All right, we'll start here on the right side. Susan Rogers, what did you think tonight?
OMG.
Tweet that.
Yeah. Steve, I knew you were a really good athlete. You play fabulous golf. You can sing. And yeah, you can add dancing to your repertoire. Awesome!
All right. All right. We'll get the scores in a moment, but first we'll get our rest of the panel's opinions here. Jim Crisp up next.
Pilar, you are hot. You've scorched that floor. I can't believe that out of the gate, right at the top, you guys set the bar so high. The partnering was great. The technique was great. The entertainment value was off the charts. It was fabulous.
Wow. All right, we're halfway across. Jackie Spivey.
I thought it was awesome. Steve, I mean, the stunts were unbelievable, and the look on your face when you did that leapfrog, priceless. Awesome. Very good.
All right. And last but not least, Steve Wilson.
You took a lot of risks in that dance movement. I want to tell you what. I mean, feet were flying, arms were flying, but there were a lot of smiles. You were connecting with this audience. Congratulations. That was a high flyer.
Yes. Woo!
All right. So, up first, the first judging of the night. We'll start here with Susan Rogers. What do you think? Yes, indeed. It's up first. Ooh, that, my friends. Can we get a close-up of that? I'm not sure if we can do that or not, but you'll see. Look up on the screen. Do you see that? That, my friends, is a surprise. We'll call that a mystery paddle. So let's take a second to explain that. We've got four judges here, but we're going to keep the ending a surprise. So each round, one person will be awarding the mystery paddle. So at the end, I won't even know, Laura won't even know, the dancers won't even know until we reveal the winner after the judges' deliberation. So Susan Rogers up first with the mystery paddle. Jim Crisp, you're next. How about a 9 on the board there for Jim Crisp? All right, up next, Jackie Spivey. Another 9, so far up to 18. And what do we go here with Steve Wilson? Make it a 27 for Steve Welsh. And Pilar Wilder, we'll find out the final score with the mystery paddle in just a bit. Laura, how about we keep the show going?
Thank you so much, Steve and Pilar. Big round of applause once again. Great job.